Blossoms of the spring. We're going to finish the third letter with the help of the Lord. Nanach Nachman Nachman Bimar. He's the help of the Lord. Kol Echad Yisrael. Every person in Israel. Yesh lo eizeh chelek be'eretz Yisrael. Every Jew has a portion in the land of Israel. V'sham chayinu. And there is our life. Sham kiddushasenu. There is our holiness. Sham beisenu. There is our house. Sham artenu. There is our land. Sham admasenu. There is our earth. Sham chokinu. There is our portion. Sham goralenu. There is our lot. U'b'chutz la'aretz. And outside the Holy Land, on the goyim, we live ko'oreach natalalu. Like a visitor that goes to sleep. He's wandering in the streets, in the marketplaces, in the ways. Because it is not our land and our portion whatsoever. But al kainik creates chutzlart, therefore it is called outside the land. Chutz davka, outside specifically. Because we stand outside, b'chutz mamish, literally outside. Vein ish ma'aseh b'yisonu l'abaisa, and no one takes us into the house inside. Ad asher novo al admas hakodesh, until we come to the holy land. Ayde yeshiva eretz Yisrael, through living in the land of Israel, misigim hashkochas Hashem yisboach al olam, one attains the conception of the providence of the Holy Blessed Name over the whole world. Yisrael Dovel Deser Tiberias. Nanach Nachma Nachma Miman.